the American Music Awards, she's hosted, performed, and won 14 awards. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Reba McEntire.
Thank you. Each year, the Award of Merit is given for outstanding and continuing accomplishments in American music. Tonight's recipients are now on their farewell tour. So this is our last chance to recognize them. Now, they're not strangers to prestigious awards. At the end of the 1980s, they were named Artist of the Decade by the Academy of Country Music. At that time, the President of the United States was one of their greatest fans. So why don't I just let former President Bush tell you who our honorees are.
As a longtime country music fan, I'm very proud to be part of tonight's tribute, honoring one of the most highly successful bands country music has ever known. Their name tells you a lot about them. Their birthplace, their close family ties, their respect for traditional artists and music, their courage to bring new ideas to country music, and most of all, their lifelong love of home, state, and country. Yes, their name says it all in just one word, and their music spells it out for fans everywhere. Of course, it's Alabama. That's fine music, Randy, Teddy, Jeff, and Mark. Congratulations on this well-deserved award.
And to tell us more, here's the well-loved artist who's enjoyed two decades of consecutive platinum or multi-platinum albums, my friend George Strait.
There's another side of the Alabama story that I'd like to talk about, and that's their genuine interest in people. It keeps turning up in their songs.
Hello, Detroit, all over.
40-hour week, about everyday working folks.
You work a 40-hour week for a living, just to send it on down the line. It's all the
pass it on down, about saving some blue sky and green grass for our kids.
Leave it and pass it on down.
And then there are their concerns and actions about helping people with special needs.
Whoa,
in 1989, Randy Owen led in the establishment of the Country Cares for St. Jude's Kids Radiothon program, which through the efforts of the St. Jude Country radio stations has raised over $180 million to assist the research hospital in Memphis in its battle against pediatric cancer and catastrophic diseases. Mark Herndon supports the Chattanooga Speech and Hearing Center. Jeff Cook's Celebrity Bass Tournament benefited homeless kids and kids with cancer. Teddy Gentry aids the DeKalb County Children's Advocacy Center. And 16 years of June Jam concerts have provided funds for over 500 charities around the country. For all those people who benefit from your caring and generosity, tonight we say thank you.
The king of NASCAR racing with 200 career victories and nine times named the most popular driver, Richard Petty.
Fellas, I think we've now established the fact that the four of you are pretty nice guys. So it might be time to bring up a subject that's kind of basic to both race car drivers and country artists, winning. You are the first and only country band to have two five-time platinum albums.
The closer you get.
When it comes to singles, you've accomplished the incredible achievement of 42 number one hits.
Of love in the first degree, there's no way I can make it without you. I'm in a hurry to get things done, oh, you've got the touch.
You're so right.
With my Dixieland delight. Talk to me now.
Randy, Petey, Jeff, and Mark, 42 is pretty good. But as you know, my NASCAR number is 43. So if you want to tie the king, you know what you got to do. Just kidding. All you have to do right now is enjoy receiving this great award and the love of your fans on the Alabama Farewell Tour. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, this year's Award of Merit honorees, Alabama.
Say anything about, I think we should mention that, let's think of our men and women in uniform all across the world. We want to remember our pals back in the Myrtle Beach days of the Bowery, the people that put tips in the tip bucket, the people that started the fights, the people that saved the band. We want to thank the RCA family, all the people that promoted the records in the early days, our road crews,
yes,
people that helped us get one place to the other, pilots,
the best road crew in the world.
We also want to thank the Dale Morris Agency, Barbara Hardin. I did mention the RCA family. Also, it's very important that we remember that we have the greatest fans in the world, all across the country.
That's what it's all about right there, that flag hanging right there. Woo! You must have looked at my notes before we came up here. You said the same. I'm so humbled. I don't know what to say at these things. I'd like to thank my wife for enduring this chaos we call a career, and me. I don't know what's worse sometimes. I think it's me. I'd like to thank the folks at the Speech and Hearing Center in Chattanooga, Tennessee, for doing the good work with the hearing impaired. I love you too. There's so much more, but I can't think of it right now. I got to tell you a quick story. My daughter, who's here with me tonight, when she was born, on the way home, we queued up Tiny Dancer in the CD on the way home. And that is one of those moments that is frozen in time for me, as well as tonight, when they performed that song tonight, Tim and Elton. I gotta tell you, I'm still throbbing from that. So thank you, whoever put that together. So thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, best-selling reggae artist, Shaggy.